What a day I've had. Jesus Christ. So, Kendall kept tripping. I burnt the fuse box. We done that. That's okay. Yeah, fucking fire alarm, you know. Bastard thing. It would not shut up at all. The main story is that there's a water leak from number 9 upstairs. I was speaking to him this morning and he helped me out big style. He's a good guy. Steve is his name. And gone to the housing association. About 4 hours, yeah, fuck off. So, call the fire brigade. So 999, fire brigade were called. They came out. Shut up the gas, electric and water. Which took quite a while. It's sort of okay so now. But what a palaver.